All right, what you're looking at here is a spectrum of 32 INFJs. I know, things just went from bad to worse, right? So I was on a podcast with Frank James, great guy on YouTube here, right? And we're talking about a lot of different things. One of the things that came up was the rarity of the INFJ. The numbers, as far as we're seeing as they're coming in, the INFJs, they don't seem to be so rare. We're finding plenty of them, as well as all the other types. There doesn't seem to be any real kind of rare types out there. But really, the thing I want to share with you here is the spectrum of the Myers-Briggs type. So when you're saying INFJ, really, it's now getting a little bit more of like, define your terms again. Like, what do you mean by INFJ? Oh, well, what I mean by INFJ is someone that has the function stack of NI, FE, TI, SE. Great. Now, that doesn't necessarily mean that they're flowing in that order. Their NI is going to be their first function, yeah, and their SE is going to be their last function, yeah. But the FE and the TI in the middle is negotiable because half the INFJs, as you're looking at here, are NITI. So they're jumping that FE, they're demon FE. And so they're also self above tribe. So that's a huge difference. So half the INFJs out there are NIFE, and they're looking for the approval and the validation from the tribe in a savior state. They're looking for that more often. And then you have the other half of INFJs that are NITI. They're looking to themselves. They're having a hard time going, okay, I'm seeing what I like and what I'm dialing in and what makes sense to me, but I'm having a hard time really relating to whether the tribe is on board with this or not, right? Self above tribe versus tribe above self. And they're also going to be in the NT category. So they're going to be always trying to figure out stuff in a clever way. They're not in the NF, we call it kind of the hippie category. And then some INFJs are high in blast, where their NI and their FE are firing strongly together, where they're communicating their known information, and some are not. Like the NITI, sleep, consume, play. So they are going to have blast last. So when it comes to their first two functions talking to each other, their NI and their FE, that's going to be rather hard for them. Taking their known information, their known concepts, and clearly communicating it to the tribe, much like I'm doing now, is going to be hard for them. They're going to be very quiet, very introverted, come across very IP-like, right? And then your super extroverted INFJ is going to be NIFE, savior state, blast. So communicating their known information is going to be very easy. Some INFJs consume in a savior state. They're TI and they're SE. Now what do you do? Some INFJs are very introverted, very introspective. Some are not. Some are very masculine. Some are very feminine. And away you go. These animals are just basically the functions kind of talking to each other, kind of put in a simple term. So the point is there's a beautiful spectrum of not only in the INFJs, but in all the 16 types. So you got 32 INFJs times 16 Myers-Briggs types. 32 times 16 is 512, right? So it's getting harder and harder to be like, yay, I'm this type. It's like, it's more about which parts do you have in which order? Or I should say, we all kind of have the same parts, roughly speaking. It's just kind of which order do you have them in? Say you're an INFJ. Great. You're good at NITI or good at NIFE. There's a lot of other parts to cover on the board here. Do you want to work on SI? Do you want to work on TE? Do you want to work on your SE, right? And that's how we've really been looking at it, is seeing the beautiful spectrum of there's types within types within types, as Carl Jung was actually alluding to. But then more than that, really understanding what these parts are and the human needs that they're connected to. We all want to feel significant. We all want to be known for who we are. We want to express and help the tribe and do something meaningful in our life. We all want to have some kind of organization and narrowing down and routine. And we all want to be able to gather and consume new information and have variety in our life, right? It's just some of those steps are going to be easy for us and some are going to be harder. So that's it. Just a quick overview. 32 INFJs, 32 of every type, different wiring rundown. This is the kind of stuff we cover in our class. I also recommend checking out Frank James's podcast. I'll put a link down below.